This is Annie Riddell, and what I've learned in my 6 years of parenthood is that it takes a village to raise and educate young children. What I've learned from being a homeschool teacher in recent months is that not everyone is a natural born teacher. Our family is grateful to local nonprofits like the Children's Museum, Teton Literacy Center, and CLC for providing enrichment opportunities that have set our kids on a path of lifelong learning and creativity.